the items inside of a storage unit. The only catch is they don't know what's inside the storage unit until the bidding process is over. Well, believe it or not...